guys, we are back again, and after...
No!
Ugly time.
Okay, and after, like, 5-7 hours of my life grinding this shit, like, basically, I already got all the blue crystal thingies, and I mean, if you find them, it doesn't matter.
A few of them.
And I maxed out your super speed and your super strength is all that matters, actually. Red
Bull. Things are about to get fugly, then.
Alright. Well, I kind of changed her. I gave her a hipster outfit, so...
She is fugly now.
Oh, yeah, and I gave her the tentacle weapon and the duct weapon.
Is there any, like, infinite ammo weapons?
No. No, because, like, you really don't need it. Like...
Is there, like, a melee weapon?
Yeah, your tentacle weapon.
Yeah. Hell yeah, let's go fuck.
Which is replacing the dildo weapon from last game. Oh, Hayashi Powerbomb.
Wow, that's just fugly.
Yeah, your tentacle.
Fugly! Where am I supposed to go?
Go back to your menu thingy. Oh yeah, quick note, I've been flagged actually for music, so, like, whenever, like, there's, like,
Oh, you've been flagged?
Yeah. You know, because, like, the radio was always on. Remember GTA 5, like, I said, like, turn off the radio, because, like, there might be, like...
Yeah, no problem.
Go back to 80. I mean, like, whenever, like, we're in the car, and then, like, there's, like, a radio set up.
No, because the music will always be... whatever.
No, because it'll be, like, some scenarios in which, like, there's gonna be a comedy scene with music. I just mean,
I don't even know how you get flagged for that. That's fucking retarded. I used to get flagged for that, but.
YouTube is really doing this huge, huge policy now, and.
Alright, so.
Which one is it again? Oh, yeah, there it is. Oh, yeah, watch your cache, because, like, every 10 minutes, it's gonna give you, like, $19,000 now. I didn't think, like, every 10 minutes you're gonna get 19,000.
Okay, what do I do?
The escape, the challenge and stuff, like, I kinda did it for you, dude, so. Alright, there. Okay, there.
And break then. Out of the simulation!
She's constructed a door that'll allow your mind to get out of the simulation and back into your body. Head
hell
toward
yeah.
It. Head in there now. Kinsey, do we have any details
on this? I forgot her voice.
The good news is they didn't get everybody. Just a whole bunch of people. According to what I've been able to decipher, the simulation.
Oh yeah, that tests out your jumping and your speed and get it down actually, because I kind of.
Whoa! What the?
Do the jumping again.
How big is this thing?
No, because I can make you dash like 5 times now. So like, if you do that, then do it again, and do it again, and again, you can go on forever.
Last I heard, Oleg was up at Camp
David. Yeah, you can wall run now. Like, go run up to some wall, and you can do it.
Still, so many people.
Once you're free from the simulation, I can sever your connection to the Zen Matrix. This will allow me to retrieve your body here.
Oh, jump! Dash! That's why.
Where am I in the real world?
Yeah, that. Then you can do it again. Do it again. Do press the button again.
Messing with my body, are they?
You can do that, like, max of 4 times. So, once like, you're free, that's why I never use car once anymore. Once I'm able to max out my super speed, super strength. But whatever.
Things are about to get beautiful.
Yeah. So no, we made them like the greatest car of all time though, right?
Yeah, no, the pink.
Our car was awesome, dude. It looked badass.
The pink police car.
Yeah. You could jump. You could jump off of walls, like super jump off
the
wall.
I bet you can. I know you probably
like that.
Can.
Like yeah, like that. That's it. The keyboard controls are horrible to use.
They're not that bad. I like keyboards, so it's fine.
Yeah. Like for this kind of game, it's like.
No, I like keyboards, so it's fine.
Oh, a blue energy crystal. Ignore that thing. Like I think I have extra like blue crystals left over, so it's all good. Alright, you go.
I might as well get it.
Yeah, I might as well. Oh yeah, I got
294. Hell yeah.
There's over 800, so I'm near.
Come on, Kinsey. The door's locked.
She said that voice, man. Excuse me. Kick door.
One sexy voice.
With her tentacle penis.
Wrong door.
Go inside. Morpheus from the Matrix appears. Yeah, what a sexy, nice butt. That boy shorts.
Well, that didn't go.
With
terrible.
Her purple scarf and her hippie headband from American Dad.
In? Look, lady,
oh
we're doing
God.
This in my time.
I changed your earrings also.
You made her worse.
What? I made her to a hipster, right?
I knew those earrings would be great, though. And you said they sucked. You suck.
Oh, did you make her age? Remember her burned skin off?
Fucking
holy
crazy.
Shit! Oh my God! Ah! No, don't! Oh, zooming in! Oh my God! Naked Vamp Liz. That's my nickname, Vamp Liz.
You should have still made her a reason. Wait, now we get to fight like this even better. I bet this is gonna turn out great.
Yeah, what a sexy vampire lizard ass.
Wait, there's a vampire?
Kinsey? I call her Vamp Liz now, that's my nickname for her.
Kinsey?
Come on, Vamp Liz! So now it's like thinking of a Matrix parody right now with the whole like skip the pod thing.
I feel like I just licked Bourbon Street.
Yeah, Vamp Liz.
Come on, let me fight.
Yeah, come on, Vamp. No, you can fight naked if you want to, actually.
Oh, you can.
You can't lose it. Yeah, but I'd rather have her like in a hipster outfit, actually. I would rather have her a stupid outfit than be naked.
Anyone.
Come on, you're the president of the United States. Show some decency.
Show some decency.
Yeah. Remember, we're the president.
Can you download characters as well?
Can you download characters?
Yeah.
Yeah, you can download characters.
I bet there's a Barack Obama
one. Actually, I'm looking at maybe there's a Hard Cases of Me one.
I just want a Barack Obama one.
See, just be a black. You can make one. You just be a black guy. Get the hair done.
Uh-oh.
Get rid of the accent! Oh yeah, quick time event.
Gimme!
Oh yeah!
Oh, look at the gun!
Oh yeah, look at that! Naked vampire lizard with the laser gun!
Did you age her?
Huh?
Did you age her?
No. That's only because you were inside the pod and you're all by now. Oh, I've never been turned on in my life!
Oh yeah, this is the greatest.
This is the greatest, yeah.
So I only have two guns. Really, you lose everything?
Well, wait, did I still be super proud with you? Oh no, I know you're not in the virtual world, but I forgot.
What the fuck is this place?
What do you mean, what the fuck is this place? You should know what this place is.
You're in a spaceship.
How do you not crouch?
I think that's what...
You must only be able to crouch.
Yeah, I'm guessing.
I swear, every time I come home, it's all, would you bring me? How come I never go on any raids?
My name is Rage!
Kill the human!
Kill the human! Yeah, despite you living in the real world right now, this is true. Oh yeah, I should have increased your, like, gun stats or whatever. Oh, alien kill. Boom! Throw him in that guy. The Star Wars scream. Hey, what the? Oh, well. There's one guy up there. No, he was 2 days away from retirement, man. Oh, Malikit. Take this! Oh, dude, ground and pound. Look at you, freaking MMA wrestler.
Cool down weapon.
Oh, you don't really need it. It's cool down fast, even if you don't press that.
La la la
la la la la.
Be my shield, friend.
Look, he's not even resisting at all. Actually, he's just like taking it.
I take it! I understand!
Oh yes! Vampire lizard woman with a gun!
Is that a new weapon?
No, it's still a laser rifle.
Okay.
See, this guy, man, is never resisting.
Get!
Yeah. Okay, that's a very funny image, actually, right there.
Get in it!
You know, and they actually aim. Oh no! Ralph! You're being taken hostage by Vamp Liz!
I know,
Aw, no!
My hostage died, fine. I don't really need any.
I dare salute, Ralph.
My character's OP anyways, I didn't really need the hostage.
Yeah. Well, you didn't even lose a single life yet, actually. You didn't even lose a single life yet.
A single life? You can lose a life?
Yeah, your blue bar is still full, actually.
Oh, I didn't have time.
Oh.
I was just running through. I assume I have time. But I think I've been hit, I think it just...
You have been hit, but I...
I think I just re-heal.
Very fast.
No!
I don't know, I increased their health, actually, in the regeneration, so...
Look at Skyrim, like, fucking health regeneration is a joke.
Oh, I thought health regeneration, dude.
What?
I thought health regeneration. No, I thought I got lied to go grab, like, eat food, please,
In Skyrim, like, fucking, I had health regen.
Yeah.
Where, like, by the time I got hit, my health was regen. So, like, I didn't... The only way I could die was a big fall. Or one hit. Like, a huge hit.
Big fall or an army of them coming at me.
No, it would have to take out my whole health in one hit. If it didn't, it wouldn't kill me. That was how bad it was. Like, I could get surrounded.
I remember every time I get hit, I would constantly keep healing myself with magic shit. Like, and eating stuff.
Well, you didn't need it once you had good items. Your items, like, fucking OP when you started enchanting them.
I've always used the bare minimum, like, iron armor. It's like a role-playing character.
That's not fun. I like enchanting.
I think I'm afraid of you.
No, because like I know you can easily get overpowered. So like I want like even in my own story, I'm an average guy who's just going through these amazing adventures.
This is after the story, though. This is like
after the story. Okay.
Yeah. During the story, I didn't get too OP yet.
Okay, that's a lot, dude. I forgot, man. Aw, damn. You're probably not gonna do it actually because I already did it for you. This is a side mission in which you fight an army of cats, and your goal is to kill like 75 of them.
Oh, that's fun.
Yeah, and it was, and their heads are so huge that it's impossible not to have a headshot.
Oh, I have an SMG.
What's up? Can they hear? SMG sucks, sir!
Really?
No, I'm just saying that you just got knocked out the second you put on the SMG.
I'm out of here.
Wow, dude, like, your health belly is going down at all, actually.
Yeah, but I'm like...
Oh, yeah, you're dual-wielding. But now you're not dual-wielding anymore. Pew 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 pew!
What the fuck? Oh, I thought you got a black box.
No, I replaced the black box actually. Huh? I replaced the black box for the rocket launcher for my, for the guitar launcher.
Oh, that's cool.
From Desperado.
I like the black box.
Where am I? You are in a virtual ripoff of the Matrix.
Why
is
it
with
the
family
gun?
This
sounds really stupid, but...
Whoa! Ah! Woo! Damn right. Wow, they're actually still missing? Shit. Yeah, that one shot really meant something. What the? Whoa! Oh yeah. This is the part, I think.
Thanks for saving my life. Why, thanks, boss. I love being appreciated.
Boss, I'm the president now. When did you turn into such a jerk?
Surprise, Kinsey. I've always been an asshole.
Thank you. I mean it.
You're not wearing pants.
Ooh, ooh.
Weird.
A little bit.
Can I fly now?
Knock yourself out.
Oh, yeah, dude. Yeah. Here are my favorite scenes, actually. And no, and since, like, actually this scene is allowed online, so it's alright. So I think I'm not getting a copyright law here, because it is... Come on.
Now just wait a minute.
This session kind of sucks, David, actually, but it's kind of awesome.
Passed by him on the way out?
Really?
But let's just focus on flying, shall we?
Fair enough. Kinsey, have we got a radio?
Radio signals bounce around space for...
Yes, Hadaway, you are fucking cool.
Yeah, that's loud. That's gonna come out.
Turn off the song.
And actually, the sound machine is kind of like just playable. Actually, so playable.
Kind of that.
Dude, why are you not bopping your head, man?
Great song, man.
You can't bop your. Too bad. Just keep going forward.
I don't know where I'm going.
Keep going, dude. Just go with it. Oh, and don't crash.
Yeah.
Oh, snap!
You ain't
got really
this bad in the game.
This is dope.
I think I'm a good video game player. I just fuck up a lot.
Actually, you don't fuck up at all, actually, games, you really don't. I see less players that say that they fuck up, but in actual, they're really not. I don't get that part.
There we go.
Like, I see some less players that say, hey, I suck at this game, and then, like, they're actually playing the game correctly. I don't get it.
Oh, come on, I already failed. Come on.
You failed from it. You'll keep hearing the song over and over again until you say, shut up. Then you keep going at it.
I'm gonna cry, but wait, do I have to shoot him?
Huh?
What the f- That's so stupid.
Okay, that's actually kind of a record right there. I never seen you do that.
I didn't even know that was possible. I didn't even hit anything.
I think you hit the air, and the air like hit you back.
Can you inverse? What is that? Can you inverse the controls?
You can, dude. Controls. Oh yeah, invert mouse aim up or down. Invert airplane up and down.
There we go. Much better.
Right.
You saved Keith David before me.
I hate inverting controls. I don't know why people do that.
Why? Because, like, it is staring if you're going down.
Yeah, I know that. Kizzy, if we got a radio, radio signals bounce around space
for days. How do we fucking pull? Oh, wow.
I guess there's really no point to shooting, is there?
There is no... The shooting is for the fun part of it. Oh, yeah, actually, yeah, shoot that guy, because he might get in the way. Yeah, have you seen the SNL song you've seen of this?
I've seen some weird SNL. Oh god, you fucking
kidding. I know, you're doing this.
Now
dude.
I have to actually...
You're going through this all the way, man.
Now I have to actually, like, try hard in this game.
Like, you're trying hard already?
No!
I
was just joking around!
In the last session, you were so... When you fight that one boss guy, you were so serious, actually.
Oh, in that game?
You
yeah.
said Keith David before me?
I, passed by him
you're
on
You're gonna
my
hear it again.
Really?
Over and 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 over. And the camera's gonna see me head bobble, like...
Hey, you know what the weird...
What?
Some people actually, like,
what? What? Oh, you don't like the song? It's an awesome
it's
song,
not
dude.
I hate the song that I hate. I ain't listening to a single song like this.
Well, it's too bad. You're going with it. That's your penalty. The penalty is that you're going to keep hearing the song.
Is this really the penalty of the level?
Yeah.
That's so very bad.
Yeah.
If I failed this much, and it was just me.
You never want to hear this song ever again.
No, what I would do is I'd put on a different song. There's some video games where I just turn off the fucking music because I hate it so much.
Really? Like, what games?
Well, Yu-Gi-Oh! For one.
Oh, yeah, easily, dude.
No, fucking Yu-Gi-Oh! Pro, like, and Death Pro.
Yeah.
The music is so bad.
Like, what's the music like?
It's not very good. I can tell you,
it's like that, like, rock Japanese thing.
No. No, that would be fucking bad.
Hey, check what reach. Really?
Yeah, this fucking... Shit, damn
it. Those rock Japanese songs, like, I can't get into it. Like, I just can't.
Fucking the songs there, no, the songs are horrible. But I can tell you, like, sometimes you put, like, different songs on it that are pretty good. You can actually change the music.
They're closing us in!
Stay on target.
Oh, snap! Oh, shit. Oh, wow.
Oh, God.
No, you did a lot better than me, actually.
Wow.
By a lot. I purposely failed on multiple occasions, like, in the summer. <again. laughs> No, I'm not even lying. I did like fail. Well, it's like, oh, it doesn't matter if I die. I can hear this awesome song over and over again.
Hell no. But if we're taking the fight to Zinyak, we need all the help we can get.
What?
She's Kinsey, one sexy face.
Can you get in touch with all the-
I know, I think she just want to slap it over again. It's like, huh. It's like if she was a pig from Wolf Among Us, in the form of grown up from the form of female.
Wait, is she completely away from that virtual world now?
Yeah.
Hey, you need to take that? You know anyone with the
217
area?
The virtual world? How much did you play of it?
Is this St. Louis?
Probably kill Mugger. Alright, so it was a lot of
ignore.
Huh?
Yeah, I did a lot of, like, the grinding of side missions and stuff.
So you don't ever go back to virtual world?
You do.
Oh, okay.
The majority of the game is virtual world.
This was a productive day.
You're a fucking monster.
Oh, don't act surprised.
It's like you go back to the real world so you can, like, progress on the story, but, like, it's like virtual world, go to real world until you go back to virtual world.
So back and forth.
Yeah, back and forth all the time.
Yeah, I think I should be able to.
Wait, you want to go back in there? You can't kill Zinyak plugged into a computer.
Oh, he's the same age as the Mass Effect Admiral voice. Shit.
You need help setting the DVR.
If taking over a small part of the simulation led you to me, taking over the whole damn thing has to do something good.
You don't even know what will happen.
She probably does.
The president is right. Whenever the simulation is disrupted,
why is her voice micro version one?
My way inside the Zin security network. The more it's disrupted, the more time I'll have to map out Zinyak's mothership. I can identify structural weaknesses and locate where they're.
Oh, yeah, it's pretty funny actually.
Zinyak.
Yeah. All right.
Who stands out the most?
When historians look back on the fall of the Xin Empire, that was supposed to demoralize, galvanize, and a course was set that the Xin would never
I think you were really thinking about it. Like, I think I should say it.
I think I should say it.
Who says it the most? I need to say it.
I need to say it
right now. The Black Eye.
The Black Eye. I just wish that
Johnny Gat.
If I
whatever is
it,
a ways I'm
I would
getting
either make my
myself.
Character a really
like all good stories,
female,
the second
or
half
I would make it
the cold
a fucking Obama. Or a George.
Wow! No, I think I
just. What if president? It doesn't matter as long as. Like, you know what I mean?
Yeah, no. Actually, I played the game. I made it, like, super cute, actually.
Or I would make it,
2,000 only? I make 19,000 every 10 minutes.
Or Mitt Romney. Mitt Romney might be.
How do you make Mitt Romney? It looks like a douchebag. That's all he does, right?
He's back in the news.
For what?
Because of Russia. Charge.
Hey, dude, you got two homies now, man. Doesn't matter, because they don't have superpowers, so they can't keep up with you.
Oh, really?
Yeah, that's the thing.
Is there even any point to them?
No. It's only there because, like, it's always been there. This is the last games.
Yeah.
But now they have superpowers, it doesn't matter. Oh, yeah. Now you're in the virtual world.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah. With your tentacle weapon, and your hipster clothing, and your hippie headband.
I'm trying to think where else is there now.
Oh, it's Tab Tab.
Oh, wait. How do I... Oh, there we go.
Oh, yeah. Savage will get you a new gun. Oh, yeah. Cash. Yeah, there. Yeah, 90,000, yeah, that easy.
Why do you get so much money? What do you
do? Side mission stuff, but yeah.
Upgrade to a shy upgrade or no?
Let me deal with the upgrading stuff and everything else.
You want me to do it right now?
No, because they're all gang abilities and stuff, like.
Okay.
What? We can do a side mission for us for a cool weapon or. Oh, the dubstep gun!
Is this what it is?
Yeah. Oh, yeah, it's. Yeah. Yo. Oh yeah, let's go meet Keith.
Kick off this campaign. See me on the ship.
We're getting a dubstep gun purely because it's like the weapon of the game, actually. If it doesn't have unlimited ammo, I'll be sad. Oh yeah, the ship sucks. Alright, there.
I've been thinking a lot about those days.
Oh, you could have romanced with the black guy. You could have made a black pig vampire.
I still have nightmares about that Danville fundraiser.
No, black pig vampire lizard.
Maybe. Oh, look, I'm standing on.
Wait, what? Oh my God, what are you doing? Romance. You gotta do it, dude.
You're the president. I'm the vice president. You're the boss of the Saints. I'm just one of the crew.
Okay, they're just kissing your ass, actually.
You've taken over cities and toppled rival gangs.
Kiss my ass.
I've conquered Hollywood and have a name to you.
Hey, he's still talking to you, man. Like, even if you're, like, yards away from him now.
Give no shit.
Okay, so it's, yeah, I control most of the sector now, basically.
What did you do now?
I said go to, like, the Doctor Who time box thingy in the middle.
This thing?
Yeah.
That's where you go?
Yeah. That's the gateway, so. Yeah.
Oh, that's how you do it?
Right.
You can teleport multiple places.
Yeah. Whoa.
That's cool.
Like, there's Zin troops.
Zin patrols are like campaign rooms. Sometimes you really want to smack the shit out of them.
That's so fucked up.
They want to stack the shit out of them?
Oh my God, why? Why?
Ready, air dash, there it is. I just jumped super high in air dash the entire way. Fa la 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 la. Oh, see, only a tree can stop the President of the United States.
I thought
a black guy going to presidency could stop him.
That's so bad.
Yeah.
Your face. That's the thing. I didn't have a problem with Obama because he's black. I have a problem with Obama because he's stupid.
Really?
Yeah.
Are you saying all black people are stupid?
No, I'm saying Obama's stupid.
I'm saying that all of a sudden, like, this show is all becoming super racist now. Oh, what the? Wait, oh, whoa, what was that?
It doesn't matter.
What the hell? Camera was all finicky. Oh my God, okay, that's super fast, actually. You go so fast right now, like, that, like, oh. It is the final flashpoint, yeah.
How do I shoot again? That's melee. I was wondering how I melee. I'm gonna kill everyone with a
Oh yeah, when you're in super speed, you get like a damage reduction. I mean, like they don't hurt you as much if you're going super speed.
I thought it was like damage reduction on my part. Like,
no, it's your damage is increased when you go super speed. Oh, Evan Bourne double knee.
What people? I mean, what?
Yeah, so just imagine me doing this in for like 7 hours straight, like just doing this.
Is this what you did?
Yeah, it is all I did for like 7 hours, man.
That kind of sucks.
Yeah. Actually, it was still amusing because like the wrestling, because I'm a huge wrestling fan, so like doing this stuff is kind of really damn cool.
Oh my god, he just died.
Well, oh, head to the spinning Hurricane Rana.
What's it called?
Hurricane Rana. Yeah.
Oh my god. He's...
Oh! You heard the noise, man?
I wish they didn't like. I hate those little things on the side, they block everything.
What things?
The little... What is this? Oh, it's
gone! Oh yeah, I gave like a Winchester like pistol gun. Whee! I'm still alive. I thought the car's gonna run him over actually. Oh, okay, I got one more flashpoint to succeed, but it's not open, I think.
Are that police?
Yeah.
They even hurt me?
No, they can't. They really can't, actually.
Is it worth it to kill him or not?
You've got my vote.
No, because you can easily escape. It's so easy to get away from them because he has super speed, super.
Like, I really like. You know, the one thing I like.
It's like this. You're all good. You're all good. Like.
One thing I really liked about GTA is they did it really well with the cops.
Yeah, I love the little things they did in that game. It's awesome.
I really like the cops. I just wish that off the mission they were a little harder and on the mission they were a little easier.
Yeah. Oh yeah, I know what you're talking about, dude.
Yeah, because I mean,
it's like they're dicking around in something that like you don't want to deal with right now.
Well, like after the mission, they're so fucking easy to avoid them.
Yeah.
Like the only time they're hard that I've ever had trouble was like when I was trying to like go to different areas in GTA 4.
Oh yeah.
Like you know how GTA 4 a lot of areas blocked off.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
Like I would like go around and like get past them.
Oh
and
yeah.
They were, like fucking coming with like the.
With the helicopters and stuff. And...
But it was crazier than what it is with 5 stars.
Whoa.
What? I was just going fast.
Gotta go fast!
I know, fucking Sonic. No one likes Sonic.
Bentley's, you're going too fast! With that annoying voice.
You ever see, Oh my god, I was watching this thing yesterday. It was this, speedrun.
Alright.
Of Crash Bandicoot.
Which one?
The first one.
Alright.
It was so fucking funny.
David was a wild time, wasn't it?
Because I can only like, imagine he purposely that we died to save time and stuff.
Yeah, yeah, I know that. That's actually kind of a strategy in some games. Now,
right? Or like... Oh, that's
interesting.
Cool. How do you
do that? Gateway weapon cache. Okay, I got it. Romance! Are you the vice president?
I think that would just be...
Ah, no, he doesn't really romance. He just kissed your ass. Anyway.
But yeah, so... And then there's another one. So there's a Pokemon Blue.
Yeah.
Thing. You know how there's a glitch to get Mew?
Yeah.
So part of the run was getting Mew.
Yeah.
What? Part of the run was getting Mew, getting a level 100 Mew, and beating the shit out of everyone.
Alright, that should be that. That should be it.
That was so funny. I was laughing my ass off because it was just like, yeah, Mew. Level 100. Once you get to level 100 Mew, we basically win.
You win. It's game over, man. Like you got the end all be all Pokemon.
The way he was talking about it, he's like, yeah. So there's a part of luck in this game.
Yeah.
But once I get this part and once I beat this part, there's no luck in
the game. There's no luck. You're just going straight forward. The game is basically handing you the wins.
Yeah. The only way he can lose like is it was if like a move missed and it was like a 95% hit rate or something. And I'm like,
there's a 5% chance you'll lose any fights. Maybe.
There's a maybe. No, but it wasn't that he would lose the fight. What would happen is he'd run out of pee-pee on his move.
Okay, yeah, I got it.
So, and he only had one Pokemon.
I only had one.
I don't know. There's even a part where he purposely poisoned Mew and killed it.
Why?
I don't know. He got into, like, the Glitch City, and he glitched around, like, it was just so funny. Okay, so what do I got?
Oh, yeah, he's got a gate thing.
It was
one. That's weird. Wait, so what was his main goal, anyway? To beat the game? Yeah. But me, what's the point of poisoning it?
It was like you could get into a glitch area.
Oh, okay. Oh, yeah, so yeah, go to the gate. Go to the gate thing right now.
Where?
Go to the gates. Like that thing, yeah.
This one?
Yeah, I was gonna say R to access gateway functions. Oh, weapon cache. Yeah, there it is.
Is that heliport?
Yeah. Wait, I think replace your. I got an abduction weapon up in upper left. Yeah, there it is.
What is it?
It's replace it for the dubstep gun. Yeah.
What does it do?
Dubstep gun? Well, it's a dubstep gun. Dude. It's like you gotta beat your enemies with your wah ba 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 ba. Cancel. What is the cancel?
I want to see the gang.
Gang sucks.
Can you wait? Can you call them?
No, you can't call them. No, you can call them, but you're never gonna do it, dude, because you're just busy running killing people. No, no, I'm web caching, man.
I already did it.
No, you did cancel, though. Oh, you did already. Oh, sweet.
Rifles, shotguns, SMGs, pistol.
I replaced it with the cowboy ring tester pistol. I switched your rocket with like the guitar rocket launcher.
Where's the guitar? Where's the rocket?
There.
RPG?
Yeah.
Oh, can you only own one? That's unfortunate.
Yeah, fine. That's that design I put up. Yep.
Let's go.
That's some gun. Put it out. Oh, it's ammo? Shit, man. Oh, okay. It has regeneration, right, at least. Aw, oh, man.
That's horrible.
Dude. No. Go on, do it.
Give me a second. Let me find some enemies.
Let's find some guys. Oh, I said that was horrible. I know dubstep is shit, but like, come on.
No, but look at this.
I give you flowers! We're gonna make a lot of babies!
Oh yeah, what was that from?
You'll miss. No, fuck those guys. Yeah. Really funny dude, but his most popular one is his worst song. It sucks.
I really like that one though, where the two people are singing.
Yeah,
and they're like,
they're really good singers, but they purposely choose not to do it.
But I like how like they're like having like a sweet song, and then they're like,
well, will I find my true love? That goes.
It was so fucking funny.
Yeah, but that's like we're going to bring it to him. Taking down the simulation will wreak havoc on all the systems
and help us locate our friends. There's plenty
you can do to overload. Oh yeah, I already did that basically for you. Like, there's only like one flashpoint zone to do. No, don't even do that. No, oh yeah. The most hacked out thing in this game, the freaking hacking. You're only gonna do it once only. Only I think once. It'd be best to start at Planet Zin. If I'm taken back a your dubstep gun has unlimited ammo basically. So.
That's prominent. Okay, open. Good point. I might as well use it as much as possible. Look at that! Look at how OP that is!
Oh, wow, dude. Dude, this guy can go through like the DK map like in like 20 seconds, honestly.
Hack, hack, hack. Why can't I just bust it open? Whatever,
I'll have to. No, you can, but like, it's something else, I don't know. Mouse, scroll left, oh shit. Oh man, getting memories too. There's like... Make that or go to the other pipe. The other. Whoa! Dude, that's like magic. I know what I'm doing. Oh my god, do it three more times. Oh no, boss.
Doors, so no, it shouldn't happen again.
Time to get out of here.
Wreck the shit, man.
No, wait, don't. I want to see how their reaction protocols work.
Yeah, you sit behind a computer. Ah,
oh, those things. Oh, something like level 1 cops, easy.
Wine.
Yeah. Ha, the cars are dancing, dude. I just think you're your typical wrestling move. Or just like run past them.
Oh my god.
The power of dubstep is killing us. Holy shit, he just shot him in the knee.
Don't question it.
Well, she just got serious, man. Womp bomb. Yeah, dude, they can blade wave. Look at your health, man. They can blade waving on you, actually.
Let me get my dubstep. Actually, fuck that. Fuck my dubstep gun. Time to play. You know your order. Have fun!
Oh, you look at one of them, dude.
Wait, what?
You look at one guy, actually, with that shot.
Hi, my name is Tommy.
No!
That's
wait,
not
how many,
good.
How many are left?
The Zen are taking over bodies!
Looks like they're stepping up security.
I just want to get coming behind you!
My devil friend.
Bomb bomb! Skrillex killing me.
Oh, come on! They can jump out of portals too?
Why
this is
so rich?
Bullshit!
Those are out of portals. You should be able to destroy them stuff.
The guy's a stupid haircut, man. He does.
Yeah, but he's still Skrillex.
Stupid haircut.
Watch this. Ready? Set? Boom.
No! I think one of them's still alive.
I think they died. They might have died.
Look at all those health packs.
Oh, here we
what
go.
Who are you?
More friends.
He was the sole hero of the story, risking his life to go and sneak attack that villain.
I know. More friends.
See, you have a lot of ammo, man, so you're all good. Like, yeah, you got a lot of guns, so you're all good.
I mean, if I really have to, I'll buy more. I think I have a bunch of money anyway.
Yeah, you got $100,000. And each
can I not go to the cache?
Alright, right now, dude, I can.
I might as well.
And it's like $200 for every like 100 shots.
Oh, really?
So like, it's like immensely cheap as all hell. Oh, you guys for that thing?
No problem.
With the power of music.
Hold on.
Yeah, music.
I think it's controlling the security program here.
And so,
if you catch the golden ball,
oh yeah, you have to
like,
you have to
smell it.
Okay.
An immediate
catch
I'm coming.
Am I hot?
Oh snap! Is it faster than you? No, you're faster than me.
Oh my god! I just missed it.
Nope.
See that?
Yeah. Oh, I remember first time trying to catch that thing. Actually, it's kind of complicated. Oh, snap! It's like the Quidditch thing from Harry Potter. God
stop
damn it!
Stop running. Let me be your friend.
Oh snap, dude. Nice triple, nice high jump.
Let me be your friend.
Let
me be
your friend. Ah, you hit a wall.
Hi, friend.
Oh, you punched it. You punched
it.
You punched Goofy Sparks.
Oh, great. At least you have a way to get the Zen off your back now, so keep that in mind. Remember, this is only the beginning. With everything we're going to throw at Zinyak, he won't know what hit him.
Yeah.
This is only the beginning.
I was angry. I was just a little angry. Don't
hack the planet! Hack the planet!
Did you notice I just punched
someone? Yeah, you punched some random woman for a figure of jackass like that, man.
And she died.
She died? Oh, yeah, super strength. She did? Oh, I thought she ran away. Wow. Text that Vegeta chat is in the next life. Any statues, like bonus stuff you can do in the meantime?
I don't want to do the bonus stuff. I just want to.
I'm doing the bonus stuff, so.
Oh, you are? Okay. Yeah. And I'll do the main story, because the main story is...
The main story is fun, dude.
Oh, wait, let's see. What do I got to do? Oh, breaking the law.
Breaking the law!
Who's that?
Greetings.
Oh my god, he just took me and super punched him.
He will meet me at my wrist. Goodbye.
That was just bizarre.
You're killing these innocent virtual...
Some random ghost of a machine.
If there's a chance this guy can help save our friends, it's worth the risk. What's the worst that can happen?
I die. You die, we all die. Any combination that involves death at all, really.
I like that one. Oh, you die, I die.
You die, I die, we all die. Who cares?
Whee! Shit out of someone.
Death again? Oh, whatever.
No, I wasn't really worried because I'm just surprising.
Oh, whoa.
Holy sh!
That was...
From platform
to platform. Oh, platforming time! Platforms to blue, the power connection to this simulation will remain open. Good thing you're only gonna do this thing once. Yeah.
Center, I'm gonna have trouble with this because I'm so fast.
Oh, yeah! Fuck. I didn't thought of that.
I want my friends back.
Oh, no, whatever.
I know how to navigate the Zen systems and travel between them. If you can find
I can
the
still
right
jump.
I can open a gateway.
Yeah, be careful when you jump because you're kind of like too strong and too fast right now.
Why are you helping me?
Because I have no love for the Zen, as I was once their prisoner too. I have been stuck inside the Zen simulations.
And
rooms, which
balls I know.
So the Zen inevitably shut them down.
You seem to be doing fine on your own. Why do you need me?
Your help ensures I am able to keep them open.
We're not really worried about that as long as I can.
A benefit to us both.
Can't you do this yourself?
My body has long since died. I implanted my.
You're only trying to get gold. If you do get gold, you're only like extra money, but that
so
you don't need.
So you're dead. You can still open these gateways.
I cannot.
Yeah, run. Yeah, just run that.
Not unless you find me a physical, mobile.
Oh no, they limited you actually.
Huh?
I think
so
they limited
I'm just
you.
Supposed to trust.
Unlike humans,
like you're not as fast and you're not as strong.
And pay my Jesus. You know you need me.
Do I get time?
No. Yeah, play as fast as you can, man. Just so, like... Man, nice short shot. There it is. Okay. Yeah, better rush, man.
Oh, why?
For the time.
Yeah, bro, that's better. Okay. I die. Are they really gonna?
I think you gotta like restart a few times. It doesn't matter about the bronze or the gold thing, actually.
I think I might have lost this a little bit. Yeah, I did.
Yeah.
I'll redo it. It's fine.
Yeah.
Alright, so I'm gonna have to hit him quicker.
Yeah, I'm quicker. Yeah, I thought like it's only points though that only matters, but.
How can you help?
Yeah, just go out and go through all them. Don't even think about like getting a bowl there.
I have to hit him. I can open that's a gateway problem. Between that one
and yours. What's your stake in all this? Why are you helping me?
Because I have no love for the Zin, as I was once their prisoner too. I have been stuck inside the Zin
simulation. Oh shit, dude, he dashed back there.
Which caused chaos for Zinyan. Though
okay,
hurry
up, man.
Here
you go.
Shut them down.
You seem to be doing fine on your own.
There, alright.
Why do you need me?
Your help ensures I am able to keep them open permanently. A benefit to us both.
Can't you do this yourself?
My body has long since died. I implanted my consciousness into the main simulation computer many years ago.
So even though you're dead, you can still open these gateways?
I cannot.
Dash, dash.
That is, not unless you find me a physical, mobile form I can download my memory matrix into first.
So I'm just supposed to trust you?
Unlike
all right, got this. And we
pay my debts.
Besides,
you know you need me.
Hey, you're doing great actually right now. Yeah, like that matters. Yeah, falling down uses up like really like 5 seconds actually.
Waste my time.
Oh, come on. Charge up again more. Oh yeah. No, you can still rush it actually right now. Yeah, it's like you only like 3 more pedals left, dude.
Nah,
like
three.
4 or 5. Yeah.
That's fucking retarded. You have to admit, that's pretty stupid.
Ah, damn it.
That's so dumb.
Actually, right now, we'll go take a quick break here. I want to add something quick here. What? Wait, what?
Oh, what?
Wait, whoa! No, it only mattered if he.
Okay. Did I win?
You win!
That is so fucking.
That is pretty dumb, actually. Like, if you got a challenge, you must have like at least completed it.
That's so dumb.